Anson Lemire. His works of art are in 12 museums, probably in the permanent collection.